The gerbil food was dry, but I didn't mind it. My Halloween candy was all gone. Mom, can I come out now?
Sweetheart, it's late. Go to sleep.
I kept eating and eating. I ate a lot of things that night. Then I heard chirping outside my window. It was a barn swallow going back to her nest. I reached out for her. And suddenly, I was a cat. I tried to be quiet, but the bird was really scared. Mom and Dad didn't even look at me. I jumped and I almost got her. I could tell she was getting really tired. Now I was up in the big tree. I promised Dad I wouldn't climb it anymore. All I cared about was eating that. I gobbled her up. And suddenly, I was an owl. First, all I heard was the wind. Then I heard little teeth nibbling in the grass. His face looking up and seeing mine through my talons. I swallowed him up and I didn't chew one bit. Then I flew off to find something bigger. A mama rabbit. She was almost too big to carry. I started choking, but I couldn't stop eating. And suddenly, I was a shark! I rolled off the cliff and into the ocean. Now, I was hungrier than ever. Everything had changed. And I smelled people everywhere. I was big, but I moved real quiet. I slithered onto the sand, and the good smell went into an old pipe. got closer and closer. All my stomach started growling. And suddenly, I was me again. I held my breath for a long time, but I couldn't hear anything. I think it's waiting for me to fall asleep. But it's not going to wait much longer. It needs to feed, and we both know I will be delicious.
I'm not sure if I believed all of that, but I'm sure Edie would have. This will be obvious later, but my mom never told me any of these stories. Edie would have, but Mom didn't like bringing up the past. Though, when we adopted a stray kitten, she was the one who named it Molly. I spent a lot of time in Great-Grandma Edie's room. Edie gave a big interview about a mole. I hadn't thought of myself as Edith. One summer, they evacuated the island, but Edie refused to go. For a few weeks, she was a celebrity. Her room was like a museum. For five